Determine the points where the tangent lines to the graph of f of x equals negative 1 divided by x are parallel to the line y equals 2x plus 4. So the first thing we should recognize is that the slope of the given line is 2, and if lines are parallel, they have the same slope. So now looking at the graph, we have the function graphed here in blue and the given line graphed here in red. We're looking for the points on the blue function where if we sketch a tangent line, the tangent line would be parallel to the given line, meaning the tangent line would have a slope of 2. So to begin, we'll find the derivative of our function, which will give us the slopes of the tangent lines at a given value of x. So our function is f of x equals negative 1 divided by x, which I'm going to write as negative 1 divided by x to the first, because we want to change the form so we can apply the power rule of differentiation. So if we move this up to the numerator, it'll change the sign of the exponent. This is equivalent to negative 1 times x to the power of negative 1, or just negative x to the power of negative 1. In this form, we can now find the derivative using the power rule of differentiation. So f prime of x would be equal to, we're going to multiply by the exponent, that's going to make it positive, x to the power of negative 1 minus 1, or x to the power of negative 2, which we could also write as 1 over x squared. So this function will give us the slope of the tangent line at a given value of x. So now we're going to set 1 divided by x squared equal to 2 to determine the x values where the slope of the tangent lines would be 2. So now we'll have 1 divided by x squared equals 2, which I'll write as 2 over 1. And now to solve for x, we'll cross multiply. X squared times 2 must equal 1 times 1. So 2x squared equals 1. Dividing both sides by 2, we have x squared equals 1 half. Notice here we'll have a positive and negative solution. So to solve for x, we'll take the square root of both sides, but we'll include a plus or minus sign here to make sure we obtain both solutions. So the square root of x squared is just x. And we have plus or minus the square root of 1 divided by the square root of 2, or just plus or minus 1 divided by square root 2. So notice how there are two x values where the slope of the tangent line would be 2. And again, we're looking for the points on the function, so we need to find both the x coordinates and the y coordinates. So there'll be two points, where one point has an x coordinate of negative 1 divided by square root 2, and the other point would have an x coordinate of positive 1 divided by square root 2. To find the corresponding y coordinates, we'll have to substitute these x values back into the original function, f of x equals negative 1 divided by x. So for f of negative 1 divided by square root 2, we'd have negative 1 divided by x, which is negative 1 over square root 2. This is equivalent to negative 1 divided by this fraction, or negative 1 times the reciprocal, which would just be negative square root 2 over 1, or negative square root 2, giving us positive square root 2. So this y coordinate is positive square root 2. And when x is positive 1 divided by square root 2, it's just going to change the sign of the output. It would be negative square root 2. Now to check these points on the coordinate plane, let's go ahead and convert these to decimals so we can locate them on the coordinate plane. But when giving our final answer, we do want to give the exact coordinates in this form here. To save some time, I've already converted these to decimals. Notice negative 1 divided by square root 2 is approximately negative 0.707, which means the second x coordinate would just be positive 0.707, or approximately. And then square root 2 is approximately 1.414. So this would be approximately 1.414. And this would be approximately negative 1.414. So now going over to the coordinate plane, notice how this first point would be approximately here. And the second point would be approximately here. So if we sketch the tangent lines at these points, they should be parallel to this red line. And of course, these are hand-drawn, but it does look like these tangent lines are parallel to the given line y equals 2x plus 4. So these would be the coordinates of the two points where the tangent lines would be parallel to the given line. I hope you found this helpful.